Hello, procrastinators, and welcome back to Watch Dogs Legion.
That would have been sexual then. Today, we are going to be doing a little bit of fight. Oh, shit, we're literally next to it. Did I drive up here at the end? I must have done. We're just going to fucking go for it. We're going to go for... Hang on, let me... Shit, I'm halfway through a mission. I wonder if it's actually going to let me jump over to another one. We might have to go do that mission, but I'm hoping we can go straight into this mission. Oh, no, it's on the map. Kushdie. All right. We're now going to do some bare-knuckle boxing. It might take this outfit off him. I don't actually know. We're going to find out, though. Okay, tournament types. There are 5 title tournaments in London, each with its own champion. Once your title fight is completed, that area will host exhibition tournaments with new fighters. Ow. Oh, yeah, I've got to tell you about that. The Punter's Offer. Some matches come with special offers from influential high rollers. Complete the Punter's Offer grants additional rewards from meeting the betting goals. Okay. And once the arena is complete, you may choose new recruits from a list of recruitable fighters. Okay. So we're going to discuss this Woolworths thing then. I don't know anything about the Woolworths thing then. But we will see. Are we ready? Come orange. Okay, I'm not ready. So yeah, I've lost the top of my thumb since the last episode. Are you watching it? Oh my god, we get to do it in the outfit! Yes! Are you here live to feel the heat? I feel the heat! Wherever you are, this is the most exciting thing you'll see all day. Did he call me a shitbird? I don't want to be called a shitbird. Okay. Ah! That's a kick. Oh, what a kick. We teach that kick in DedSec, apparently. Come on then. Come on, you're playing it, huh? Nice. Oh, he went for a punch. I failed to dodge it. We are getting murdered in there. Okay. Oh, there's beer bottles. Where's beer bottles in the arena? Is that sanitary? Is that safe? I'm trying to dodge. I went for a grab. I fucked it. Oh, God. I might literally be knocked out the first round. That's some teeth. That's some fucking teeth out of there. Hell yeah. You're going to eat my beef. They're not actually beef eaters. The beef eaters are a different thing. Just smothering with a hat. This is Rona Regent. What if you could bump into these people in the thing? Whoa! Straight out loud. I've got my dodge ready. Put some punches. In with a backhand. Ooh, didn't dodge that uppercut. That fucking hurt. Oh, moving is a little tricky, but I'll be able to get with it. Nice. Oh, yeah, she's out of there. Finish her. Double kick to finish. Hell yeah. We've got one. Wanker zero. We've got 2 now. Smuggle weapons in the hat. The hat is the weapon. This is Colin Devonshire. That sounds like an American naming a British one, doesn't it? Classic. Classic rom-com character name there. Whoa! Fight 3. That's only 4 fights. 5. Oh, look at me dodging. Look at me dodging. Let me go. Oh, shit. Oh! Did I actually legitimately just hit him with my fucking hat? I'm pretty sure the hat hit the... my replay button working? God, I'm going to try it. I'm pretty sure I hit him with my fucking hat. I don't know if the replay would have caught it. Oh, I can't see. But he's down. This is literally a normal sight in London. Yeah. He did. Oh, good. We have to fight 2 people at the end together. This is Nick Lazik and Lisa Urov. All right. You don't want to smoke like that. You could set yourself on fire, couldn't you? I think you got some kind of big deal. Oh, shit. I'm going to get my arm kicked off. Rey Mysterio has gone some really hard times. Oh, yeah. Dodge. Big ass kick behind. I'm worried about the guy coming from the side. Should have been worried about all of them. I'm trying to duck and roll. Duck and roll. Fucking hell. Love it. Oh, it's like being back at home. Yeah, my dad when he's playing Uno. You put a bigger throw on my dad, you're going to hear some bad words. Shit. Teeth. Come on. Really fucking trying to get out. Yes! One down. Next. Dodge. Is your dad the commentator? I'm pretty sure I'm pretty sure at this point my dad is legitimately the commentator. Oh, you little dickhead. Come on, then. He was waiting. That was nicely done. God. Got the bunches. Damn it. All right, I'm going to try and wait for a dodge moment because I think he's coming at me. There's the kick. Can I finish him? No. Ah, not good enough yet. Go for a fucking grapple. Punt him down. Hell. Yeah. Sorry, Rey Mysterio. And? Damn, you actually survived. I know, I was quite surprised as well. I think you're fighting a gimp. The real gimp was the friends we made along the way. Where's the six-man ladder match? Oh my god, it would glitch out so bad, wouldn't it? Oh, fighter draft. Oh, can we? Oh my god, we can save somebody. Well, that's a tough drunk. Takes less damage when drunk. Faster knockouts and staggers enemies. Guard break damage up. I'd rather have faster knockouts. Strong counters? Well, strong counters seems pretty good as well. That's Colin Devonshire. I'm a little bit... I'll be honest, I'm not super taken into these folks. Not super taken by any of these. I mean, the drunk thing means that they're going to... You know, they might just be staggering around drunk all the time. I don't super want that. I think I'm going to fuck them all off. I think I'm going to fuck them all off, and I think we're going to go and see what the other leagues... Because there's four leagues. Look at them on the map there. There's four leagues for us to take part in. I think we should go and fucking do some of that shit. We'll do at least another one. Hang on. Have I got close to... Oh, God. This is going to be hard to press. So, story time. The top of my thumb got taken off. That's right. Oh, there's no train stations there. Oh, we need to be... Oh, so that's where our mission is. So we should probably... We should zoom up to Camden. Yeah, let's zoom up to Camden. I'll do a story time as we drive. Card, I'm using it. Can you turn the game up a bit? I can do. But it'll take me 2 seconds and my hat will stick out of the roof and that's entirely your fault. I'll put it back to where it was. I'm guessing I had it right perfectly. Are the lack of thumb and Floofjaw connected? They are. They are indeed. Could you just fuck off, please? Really? God, Londoners, man. I love my hat sticking out the top. Ooh, that one nearly a three-way. What is this fucking idiot playing at? Come on, forwards. You, backwards. Thank you. Drive safe. Hang on. Oh, wait. There we go. There we go. That's better. Okay, good. Let's just take that stiff fucking hat off. I think you just killed someone. Nah, fine. They don't have a dodgy mark on me, so they just blame it on the driver. That person will hate that driver getting an adversary. Not my fault. Not my fault. So. What happened was, after the stream yesterday, I was like, I'm going to cut my guinea pig's nails. They need to get their nails done because they can't cut them themselves. That's just the thing that he's doing. Otherwise, they curl underneath and it's just a bit bare. So I do it quite regularly. And everybody else is fine to do it. But Reese, my youngest boy, is the guinea pig. He's an absolute shit sometimes. And he just took my fucking, just bit me with it. Because he panics so much. Like, there's... I could try and be as calm as possible with him, but I need to actually get the fucking stuff done. And he was quite a buyer when he was very, very... We got him when he was 8 weeks. He was quite a buyer, and I thought we'd manage to train that out of him by letting him take little nips at us. But he probably went for a full-on bite and got his teeth under my nail on my thumb and bit down. And there was a good flap, wasn't there? It was a good... Oh, it's good. A lot of blood. Took off the tip of my thumb. It was a flap, so I bandaged it up, and I've got it. It's all bandaged up now. I don't need stitches, don't I? Hopefully. Although, hasn't actually healed yet, but we'll see. Hurt like a motherfucker, I'll be perfectly honest. So he's in... he's not in Swift Jam. I immediately had to pick him up again, because he can't learn that that's a thing that he can do if he's annoyed with us. Right, King's Cross. Sorry for a second, I just completely realised where we were. Nice Premier Inn then. Actually, on the book tour, when I was on the book tour, Oh, no, that's not the place. The next place, the British Library. My hotel room faced exactly the British Library sign. That sign just there. So I was staying in a hotel there for the London bit of the book tour. Actually, it looks like it's technically that little building. That little entrance there. Led up to there. Anyway. Will it be Watch Dogs Legion multiplayer? Oh, God, yes. And it's coming out December the 3rd, I think it says. Fucking hell, these people. Can they not drive? Try swallowing it. Oh, yeah, no, we've tried fucking everything. It's just we got to it carefully, but sometimes it just panics. But I had to, yeah, as soon as it was done, I have to pick him up. I can't shout him, right? He's never going to fucking learn, is he? He's a guinea pig. So I had to pick him up and be like, no, fuck you. Have a cuddle. But I like to, I gave, last night he was, I'll be honest, he was having a little sleep and I gave him tiggles and it made him shit himself. And I was like, all right, now Raven. All right, we're here for the Boxing League. We're here for the boxing. He just shot straight through Camden. We'll get to Camden. Where is this Boxing League? I don't actually know. How do you train a guinea pig to not do something? Yeah, you can't really. I mean, I try training. The biting thing is you let him do little bites at you and then realize it's not going to be a thing. It's like pretty much the only way to apparently train it. Anyway, welcome to Camden Market. Which has a canal?
Just about there.
I'm guessing you can't drive the canal boats. You can drive regular boats, but they're not grabbing them. So I'm guessing the decoration. Also, they're all barred up. I want to drive a canal boat, man. Anyway, round here, apparently? Oh, shit. Excuse me. I need to desperately put this back on and not get my fucking gun out. Gun away. There we go. Did you know they fall down like... That's really how they fit in there. Oh, my God. We got 2077 viewers. This stream is being delayed. Not the 21 days. Hey. Can I hire you? Oh, I really hate your beard. You don't have a pretty beard. No, I don't want your beard. Tell me about this area, though. It's a telescopic hat.
Sorry, yeah. You do know this isn't like a normal club, right?
Yeah.
Come again?
There's no DJ type shit here. You can't like grab a drink and dance your bad day away. Oh. We're throwing down here, doing some bare knuckle boxing.
No shit.
All right. Look, no need to get snippy.
Kill him for his beard.
I just
want
to make sure you're looking for a fist in the face and not the, you know.
Get pissed in the place. Yeah, I understand. Did he swallow helium? No? He might have. Maybe he's using my mic from yesterday. So I'm guessing these get harder as you go on. So you start with any specific character in this, or is it also randomized? Well, we started yesterday with a character who you get a choice of like 12, but they are even those ones are randomly generated. And we had Enid. This is somebody we picked up already. This is Nigel Judd. What a wanker, isn't it? Any Nigel Judds in? It's John Moxley. Fucking isn't it? Oh, shit. Oh, look, the arena's different. I just realized that the arena's not the same. Fucking hell! The announcer's still the same, so that's good. And there's betting odds, I just realized, in the background. This fucking Salty Bet. Is Salty Bet still a thing? Is that still a thing to run? Fuck off, Moxley! Murdered! Can you recruit the announcer? I don't know. Yeah, it's a different club. Yeah, but it's a video game. I just assumed it'd be five of the same play. Maybe take the bet on the guy with the big hat who's still happy to pull that off. Counterattack three times in 30 seconds. Oh, that's a special mission then. All right. Come on then. Hey. Oh, fuck. Okay. I got it. There's that counterattack. Throw me the money. I got a little bit more than I think that's a collector's edition thing as well, but you get a little bit extra money in the game. Oh, that final kick sounded brutal. Yeah, that's what I was saying, Steve. If he says fishy bashy, I'm going to be so happy. John Engram. This beard's awful. Is this the area of awful beard? A lot of people call me a wanker. Fair enough. Got a wanker's hat on. Oh, what a fucking serious punches. Get him in the corner. He's fucked if he gets in the corner. Ooh. Getting countered. You guard. I'll just do the guard break on you. Then what are you going to do, huh? You're going to punch me in the face. Fair enough. I can dodge it with my kick. Hi. I'm playing with a bandaged thumb. What are you playing with, huh? Brook, your spine wet. There wasn't a lockdown, Dad. Pay attention. There he goes. I'm going to finish. Do I get a different finisher if I finish a different place? Oh! Yes, I do! Yeah, that felt like about 4.5 inches. Now I'm done with it. So yeah, you get a different thing. Oh, fuck off with another two. This is a this is a WWE tag team. Yep. I turned him inside out. Felix Colvin and Michael Crawford. What a name. Okay, shit. It does fucking look a bit easy, doesn't it? I think the difficulty is going up with every one of these as well, so that's not going to be fun for me. Oh! I'm in a terrible place. Terrible place. Back off. Back off. Dodge that fucker. Nicely done. Hope so. What a shadow. Oh, it's a drone, isn't it? Of course it's a fucking drone. Probably on BBC News, this. A lighter bit of news at the end. Not a lighter bit of news today. Man with a big silly hat. Kick the shit out of some morons.
Come here and show me what you got.
Recruit Moxley at the end of this. I mean, there's what's the chance of somebody in this game being called John Moxley? Right, leaning into the punch counters for dodge. Oh, good dodge. No, but it could be right fucking it. All right, one down. As soon as I get one down, it's a lot easier. Do I look like fucking Cody's ex-friend? Same beard. MJF. Oh, the name's completely gone. I'm just... Help! MJF is MJF. All right, yeah, fuck you. Hey, guess what? Wait, let's see if I can do it off again. Oh, no! Oh, that was fucking brutal. Let's be friends. Maxwell Jacob Friedman. That's what we need to find. I was thinking, what did I miss? I think this dude works for the Queen now. Very nice. Very nice. Sasha and Giannis. 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 Okay, so we've got Nigel Judd, who takes less melee damage. These are the interesting ones. So Michael Crawford, a bare-knuckle fighter, shockwaves enemies, takes and deals more damage, a glass cannon, and melee charges gadgets. That's really fucking interesting. That guy's got a strong thing. That's quite good as well as Felix Coleman. I'm only going to hire one, though, from this lot. I think I can hire more than one. Rate this game at 10. I literally cannot. That would violate the NDA. I can play it. I can show it to you. But if I give it a score out of 10, I will be sniped. I think we're going to go for Michael Crawford. Yeah. I want to go for a... you can actually literally just do everyone. There you go. They all dislike DedSec. But what I can do also is I can view them and be like, oh, yeah, no, I didn't mean to get you and abandon you. Okay. That's me. I'm available. Judd, they're all in this fighty stance. They're all quite fighty. Don't care about you. What's also interesting is before we get rid of them, we can actually read their summary. He's 56. He's a bare-knuckle fighter. That's his profession. He removed carbohydrates from his diet. He frequently purchases muscle relaxants. Oh, yeah, it's probably shitty. He's a member of the Conservative Party. I mean... No, I don't go away. We've picked up some people as we went. That guy looks amazing. Wasn't he the one who's like, just going to die? Yeah, he's a gambling addict who could just die at any point. You dislike me. Of course you fucking do. Wrote opinion column for a left-wing publication. Fair enough. He's born in Aberdeen. He's Scottish. Oh. Very nice. Sorry who donates to queer youth charities. The fucking, they've been taken over by the ultimate military, aren't they? So. Maybe it's better. You were a secret underage in the evening, weren't you? So, this guy hates us. He's under surveillance. Doctor's arrest record stored there, and he discovered a dead drop. I'm not going to do that just yet. We won! Hello, you're Clan Kelly. You here to beat the shit out of me?
Try that again.
You do appear to beat the shit out of me. Well, I just won a bare knuckle boxing league, so would you like to fucking try it? Yes, you would. Fair enough. Should have entered the league, mate. Should have entered the league. He's just like, well, I'm out. Oh, so this is like a Clan Kelly area. Okay. I need to get the fuck out. Oh, you just fucking made a mistake. Nobody saw it. Nobody sues. Nobody saw it. Slight lapse.
Watch for hostiles, people.
Slight lapse in judgment, I'll be honest. Self-defense. It was supposed to be a non-lethal run. It immediately dropped that that monkey. There it is. There's the stun gun. I actually wanted to shoot him in the face with the stun gun. But punch machine gun. You're in a Royal fucking Guard uniform. I know. Who would believe that? Nobody. Nobody whatsoever. Anyway, welcome to Camden. It's a bit of a shithole here. It's been taken over. There's a Clan Kelly actually operating that area over there. Rapping Guard. Yes, coming right this way. But they didn't find me.
Control, we're returning to HQ. Over.
I don't want to change my outfit. I mean, I'm going to get rid... No. I'm going to get rid of it. What do you mean lethal? He's fine. He's probably survived, actually, because, I'm not going that way. It was fucking... Right, actually, shit, I need to go this way. Might wrap me out a little bit. I just realized you can actually do the fighting again. These aren't minigames that are just going to vanish, you know? Oh, shit, I didn't set a timer. Oh, fuck, I was supposed to have set a timer, so I only do 2 hours. Well, pay attention. Oh, shit! It's Cybercat! Totally new, totally original Cybercat. Let's do some shopping. It's really fucking raining now. It's got some... I wish these were brighter coloured for to be cyber doggy stuff. But, I mean, they're pretty fucking rad. I like that you can do them up. Do the belt. Innerwear, nice skull shirts. Ugh, but I think I'm just... I'm very plain. He's a very plain, low-key guy. Low-key. In the wardrobe, I've got outerwear. That's all that. Hang on, didn't I put in a? We haven't selected his mask yet, have we? Oh, my code's not active yet. Oh, my code, my game code. What would he wear? I don't want them all to be gas masks. He's the Royal Guard. So what would the? Well, of course. What else could the Royal Guard possibly have as his mask? It's not going to have the fucking box. What is your people's obsession with a fucking box? Oh, I don't even have any hats. Alright, fair enough. There's a Clan Kelly over there. Nope, no box. He's too good for the box. He'll go over his cool hat. He looks like a right twat. The boxer will get the box. That just makes sense. That just makes logical sense, alright? I'm getting clocked by someone there. It's hard to push the like button. Right, there's a mission nearby. We're going to do a mission.
What's your fucking problem?
Wait, the sex shop. Yes, it sells sex. You can buy one sex, please, is what you say.
I'm not looking for trouble.
Get down, do you?
Hey, your phone's ringing.
Turn it off! Your fucking ears!
Oh. I turned up your Raycons too loud. Anyway, bye. You're all right. Filmmaker. See, she likes me a bit, man. Isn't that nice? Ooh, it's a dream. Anyway. Oh, we can also do drop-off missions. We could be a courier. But I don't do that just yet. Wait, you can't rate this game even if you say... Yeah, I can't be like, this game is this good on a scale of something. That cancels a review. I'm technically not supposed to give, like, super deep impressions on it, but I can't not be like... I drop-kick some guy in the balls. I can't be like, yes, well done. here's just another fucking shop sells punky clothes. Camden's good if you want to look a bit punky. That's kind of its vibe, innit? There's Camden Lock. Don't know what door that's keeping shut, but it's trying. There's somebody who's got me on tape there. An advert for my brain. We've got over here. So this is your nice little shopping area for Camden. Lots of different styles for you. Hope the sex shop has vegan options. Oh, yes, vegan sex. That's there. If you wish to eat some vegans. Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to fucking fire that guy. The computer. Oh, I quite like you, actually. Unemployed with tear gas. Very nice. Right, we've got a mission to do. Which is... something I can't remember, apparently. Whoop. There are so many shops for clothes. Yes. That's kind of the deal. It's raining here as well. Whenever I go here, it's always fucking raining. There's a pub there, just realized. Oh, it's this one. We don't like that.
Albion's trying to convince.
Just a reminder, this is the first mission still.
Everywhere you look, you see it. The walls, the streets, the screens.
There's going to be that much less once you're done here. Let's give Camden a break from these eyesores.
Copy that.
Okay, now we gotta go do some shit. Hey. Kelly Smirnov. Motorcycle. Thing. He passed Enid. What? Did I? Well, she's a bad... no, she's got a schedule, isn't she? Enid does our thing. You'll see... if we go... if we genuinely pass her, she'll have a little icon next to her. Oh. Hi. Who are you? Cashier? What are you running from? Caught a shoplifting designer purses. Oh, okay. You hiding with someone? No? Oh, you gone? Okay, bye! Okay, hi! She did, set up reserve. Oh, okay. Where did she go? In it! Oh. Yeah, all the characters, they exist in the world and they exist in their schedule, so you've got to, I love people coming in out the door, they're such a small thing. Popularized 6 second songs. Oh my god, it's a Vine star! Is that Danny Gonzalez? Anyway, whoop. Let's go do a thing.
If you hijack that scissor lift, you could use it to access the rooftop.
Sounds good to me. Love a bit of scissoring. Whoop. I think you mean a bite star. They're no longer 6 seconds, though, are they? I'm just getting my stopwatch. Come on. Sorry, my timer ready again. I'll have to do 1 hour 30. I started at about 1:15. Or why not I just do 1 hour? Yeah, we'll fucking see. Oh no, climb pipes. Oh, this is a little... I've played a little bit too much to be getting this level tutorial. Oh, fucking tech point. Fucking sweet, mate. Yep. Yep. Did I make in time for the fight club? You didn't, but we have 3 more of them to do, and I might just do them all in this episode. Like, the only thing I can't show you before the game comes out is the final missions of the game, but again, I haven't actually beaten what's beyond, I think, this mission. Oh! Ow. I don't know. Exactly 4 minutes since you started. Yeah, but when did I start the game? They copied over the sizzle of sound for 2. It's I like hearing the hacking noises that are the same. I think this is one of them. No, it's not. It's when a bar fills up. It's so weird how little they've copied over in the last game. But yeah, 2 hours because it's a pre-release and they're like, hey, don't do any more than that. I'm like, fair enough. You've spent so much fucking time on this game. Oop. Okay. We changed that thing. Oh, fuck.
Yes, nicely done. That'll get people's attention. Let them know someone is standing up to Albion. Light the spark that they can stand up to.
If nothing else, it'll relieve their eye strain.
What now?
Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. We shall never surrender.
We're already seeing results from what you've done. That list we found named a journalist in Camden who's been investigating Albion. We reached out and he's got information that can help us. I think you should meet with him.
Drop the location on my map.
Okay, we're going to go meet with... you. Oh, I'm a fast traveler. I'm a fast traveler, baby. Do you know how long this game's campaign is? I have literally no idea. Absolutely no idea. Are there fishes in this game? Only question for you. There's 2 massive metal ones where the London Aquarium should be. Apart from that, I don't know. London is for everyone. Is it for this person? Who are you? I like your hair. You are doomed spontaneous death because you're a... Wait. You're a mortician who is never vaccinated. So she's... yeah, she'll just drop dead at some point. Speaking sounds like James Kidd from Black... oh, that's what I'm thinking. Kill her. No. Any mild virus will do that. So, here's a fun fact. I have done this mission before. This is St. Pancras. Oh, the fuck. There's the lady.
the lady.
That's the lady does thing. These characters that you get missions from are actually different. Which I always find quite weird. They're randomly generating these ones as well.
Heard you need some help. What's up?
Your recruiter's been sticking it to Albion. Can't believe someone else is. Thought I was alone, right? Not doing much, just putting the word out. But you? Taking action, mate.
We do what we have to. Without outside intervention, Albion will only get stronger. What have you got for us?
Almost got clip finding this. All of Albion's operational data for the entire city. Convoy routes, surveillance targets, assets. It's all there. Thinking you can make good use of that.
Here, here.
Here's a sample. Albion's closed King's Cross to the public, right? But what people don't know is that they're using it as their logistics centre. Materials, troops, whatever. A lot of it runs through there. You want to give the people a huge boost? Hit that place. Put it out of commission, and you'll severely hamstring Albion's operations here in Camden. Hell, everywhere.
That's our play, then.
That is indeed our play. I'm pretty sure King's Cross isn't in Camden, but whatever. Ooh, it's a nice car. I want your nice car. Who are you? Who's the person in the nice car? I want to... Get out of the car. Get out of the car. Get out of the... Oh, fuck it, never mind.
Albion's operational plans are just what we needed to really get some traction. We'll have to take a close look at this. Now, how do we take King's Cross offline?
Albion's housed a massive hybrid power generator in there. Output must be immense. You cause a power surge in that base and boom.
Well, that doesn't...
That doesn't sound like public information.
Getting to that generator ain't going to be easy. They've locked it up tighter since I last saw.
Suggestions?
My news drones are still in here. They should be functional. You can use one of them. Probably have better luck piloting it too, yeah?
This is the part where you go to Hogwarts, yes. Yeah, should we have a look around? So this is what King's Cross looks like in this game. I've not been able to set foot in this. I don't think you actually can. But it's the one. It's that one side with all the things, and then there's the other side with the train. These are the two main bits, and then, yeah, there's a little... It kind of hints that there's more to it, but there's
well, not. In fact, that bit doesn't actually exist. There's no space for it. Isn't like making a toasty. We're going to need detailed specifications.
Let's
make some inquiries.
The table.
Look Bloop. Here.
Cool, looks bloody complicated. Newsy's got a pretty functional camera. Would a picture do you, Bagley? It would indeed. According to this, there's an override code that'll get us into the generator's system.
Override code. Okay. I need to be careful. Whoa. Do some hiding. Do some stealthing. Dun, 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 dun. Who put those post-it notes in there? Like, you never go in these. Like, 90% of players are not going to go in these fucking places. We've got to be careful and stealthy a little bit. Now the clock's got. I love those. Look at those old clocks. But it doesn't have the arches. There's none of the King's Cross arches. You can't. They've banned Hogwarts. Albion have banned Hogwarts, the bastards. Yeah, see, that's it. That's what you get. It's raining LEDs. Yeah, the water seems particularly fucking... I wonder if that's DLSS picking up too much of it. I'm entirely sure. Oh, shit. The trains no longer exist. Albion have shut down all of the fucking trains. I'm going to do a hive in here. Because we're not supposed to be being seen right now. I like how jumpy the drone controls are. It feels smoother than it actually is. The drones are quite... What about the underground? The underground is functional. St. Pancras must be fucked. I mean, I was in St. Pancras. Yeah. Come on, drone. Download the stuff. Oh, shit.
That's it. Use the code on the generator and I can trigger a power surge.
Cool. I like the look of the trains,
King's
though.
Cross offline. And the rail system, too.
They're quite modern-y looking. Quite few. I don't know when this game's set up. Because I got that the book that came out. The Resistance Report, and that's telling me like the dates and the setup, and I'm gonna know everything about this fucking lore. But until then, we'll see. Hack.
Here we go.
This seems safe. I'm gonna put you down. Mind the gap. Oh yeah, careful with the gap. Oh, he's dead. Whoops. go to it, fucking dead sick.
We got a gold mine of information out of St. Pancras. Albion convoys, informants, gear, you name it. Everything we need to ignite the people of London, like we did in Camden. Derail Albion's operations and give the people a reason to rise up, borough by borough. The more we do that, the more we'll get allies flocking to the cause.
We have to
we'll
take over all the
London
boroughs.
That DedSec is here for them.
This wasn't originally part of the game. This was added quite late, taking over all the boroughs. So we did three things. Everything we've done at the start has been taking over the boroughs.
I knew DedSec weren't the bad guys Albion was saying.
But you get, basically get a little
Camden
thing.
Will too. Thanks.
Cheers.
Now that you've shown the borough what DedSec is really all about, there are going to be folks wanting to join up. A lot of people have been looking for a way to fight back. In fact, there's one in particular I suspect will contact you very soon. I happen to know they're champing at the bit.
You don't say. Well, we could always use an extra set of hands.
Hi, it's Pixel. Can't see me in a hot minute. Damn! Well, I'm back. So. Yeah, if you do a thing, you then it shows you the tech points, which makes that thingy completely useless. And then you will get a skilled recruit. Oh, I've just activated the wrong mission. Then you'll get a skilled recruit. So for taking over Camden, we got a hacker plus. Take over Islington, we'll get a football hooligan. We'll get a beekeeper for taking over there. We'll get a getaway driver for there. We will get a spy for over there. We'll get a professional hitman for taking over there. We will get a drone expert for taking over there. And we'll get an anarchist for taking over there. How delightful. I really need to not do that mission right now. I'm pretty sure we're putting for Judith. This is the mission that we have to beat, which unlocks permadeath. So we're going to do that. Beekeeper minigame. I don't know what the beekeeper's about. I have not unlocked that yet. Well, this is a McDonald's. Rebecca ordered a donut and was given a hot chocolate.
Not only that, but your resistance handiwork has opened up a whole new source of information. So now yeah. I spy with my hypothetical
That's
eye.
Where Five Guys should
interesting
be.
Interesting at the Ministry of Civic Management.
What is it?
The Signals Intelligence Response Service, or SIRS, or the Earl Grey Gestapo, have developed a surveillance technology called AR Reconstruction. It's the bleeding edge of privacy rights violation, and thus it could be very useful in our attempts to find Zero Day.
That's our plan. It's windy. That leave a fucking bit of dust as it went across the floor there. Just because it's actually windy. Never seen a game where it's windy before. So. I'm going to go to a different member team. We've been given a new member. Welcome to Panya. Who is... Right, that shirt is from one of the companies in this game. And it does not say the word bottom. But every time I see it, I think it says the word bottom. And I think that's deliberate. We have a new member of our team. This is our new super hacker. We've also got these three who I have decided we are going to kill. on the way. Let's get out Enid, actually. Hey, Enid. Oh, okay. Steady on, Enid. Steady on. That shit absolutely does say bottom, doesn't it? I thought you just oh my god! He's doing the walk! I love him. I could take him down, but I don't want to. Wait. What's the button for... And then... Yeah. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, he's gone over there. Come back. No. Don't go on the line underground. I want to take a picture with you. Yes! You're making this so hard! Come back here! Son of a bitch! Oh, fuck you, Yanis. Hey. What are you doing? Oh, she looks like she's about to fucking bump me. Oh, I don't like that face. Now I'm just taking a picture of this guy. Who's this guy? Hey! Okay. I fucking love her. Right. Anyway, who are you? Your name's Radislaw. You're protesting and you're a microbiologist. Hell yeah. It's David Tennant. You have not seen David Tennant in a while, have you? Yeah, without the glasses, he's a bit Tennant-y. I'll give you that. You know what? I'm going to stick it on the list in case we find a good David Tennant coat, and then we can have the Doctor on our team. Longer injury times, that's fine. They'll just fucking die. All right, we... Where are we going? Okay, we've got a mission to do, and we've got somebody to employ. Actually, we've got a few people who we can employ, and we got the thing. So missions are kind of going up quite nicely. Ooh, golden handware if we win the next one. Should we talk to Michael, or should we do the mission? Let's unlock permadeath. Let's unlock permadeath. That's the beekeeper now. No, we're going to have to wait for the beekeeper. We're going to unlock permadeath. Bill, somebody, he's a designer. This is Judith Wright, an early investor. Jeffrey Miller, fashion illustrator. Evan Givens, a loan shark. Nick Penn, a promoter. Michael Zhang, a judge. You can bail people out. That's a bit naughty, isn't it? Massage therapist called Jeffrey. Nathan Young, comedian. Evan, he's a ghostwriter, and he's got Julian Forge's face on. We've got street artist. Oh, I love the look. Yes, Samson! Shot 126 times, in brackets, multiple incidents. People really want the beacon. I'll have to do a lot of work, but what I want to do is I want to get permadeath on as soon as possible now. So we're going to go finish this mission, get permadeath on, and then we're going to go and undo all the stupid shit to get a beekeeper. Stockpile model. Right now. Yep. All right, Edith, let's do some driving. Unemployed with a rifle, I know. I don't know how far away it is I've got to go, but I'm assuming quite far, so I've got a car.
If you're feeling out of your depth or like you could use a breather, you can always call on your new teammates to step in. It's your call.
That's the advantage of working together instead of alone.
Had a bit of an accident there. Put that away. In the event of a terrorist attack. Okay. Why is the wheel on the right side? Because it's the car. It's wrong or it's right. I don't know. American cars? Hey, there you go. I'm just jabbing random people. Mom? Ginny Hole! Oh my god. Harry Potter fanfics about themselves. Oh, fuck. Oh, good. We're going into the intelligence service building. Well, this is going to be fine. How big does this game actually feel compared to Watch Dogs? Because you can just literally recruit anybody. It feels massive. Because it just takes time to recruit people. Dancer, an artist with a paintball gun. Okay.
Here.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area.
Fair enough. Okay. Let's just make sure I've actually got the stun gun out this time. All beans. Can you recruit a Doom person? You can recruit anybody. And I'm gonna. We've got a Doom person on the books at the moment. We've got a guy who can call in support over there. We've got this guy here who I think I should be able to take out. No, that's the... Oh, we're going for a shootout. There's somebody there who just vanished behind the thing. He's marked in red, so they've got a lot of defense. So taking them out would be smart. I don't think there's any more than those three for the time being. There's a tech point sitting over there, which you're definitely going to go and grab. Oh, you're getting close. Did you switch the difficulty? I did, because I wanted a headshot to be a kill. But I need to know. Also, I'm fucking slow though, because my stupid thumb's bandaged. One. And invisible.
When the blood clot.
Oh, shit. Shit! There was a fourth I didn't see. Don't come this way. What's this over here? Oh no, it took some fucking random out. It took a fucking engineer out. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm so fucking shit being stealthy. Right, well, let's nick this. Where's the off switch for that? It's not there. Ah, oh, I exploded it. I meant to arm it. Oh, God. Oh, I'm really ballsing this up. Hi. Oh. Hi, you don't work here, so you don't give a shit, do you? Okay, I'll turn the security fence off so you don't fucking trick that by accident. You don't have to be stealthy. If they all die, you fucking do. We don't want to fucking die, do we?
How she get away from us?
Makes sense. The engineers don't check it out. I mean, yeah. Alright, that's my cloak back on. I don't like that these ones are together. Him again. What was that just now? He didn't see me because I was invisible. Hi. Oh, I don't need to distract him anymore. There's a third. Third's appeared. Oh, look, see, spider bots. Good shit. Did you hear me walking on that? Oh, Houston, we're about to have a big fucking problem. Hi, Kim. Bye, Kim. Metal Gear. Oh, there's a Bobby on some sort of beat. Oh, he's got a helmet on. That guy will half see it through the fucking fence. No, cover.
Don't let the tithead get away.
Tithead?
Terminating the search.
Good. There's more in here. Is this where we're going? Oh, this isn't even slow. Wait, are we supposed to be doing something back where I came in? Oh, you son of a... So I came in here. That's why I needed to hit. Please subscribe. I'm too stupid to have any other job.
That's it. Now, let's take this autocratic whip treat.
I'm Johnny English. Drive. That's what it is. I'm fucking Johnny English. Ah, there is something else we have to do. Yeah, so that's making me feel a little better. AR reconstruct.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Oh my days. This kind of thing could help us out big time.
You're right. We definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit. For some reason, I can't clone it to our servers. All right. Access the network here, and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one.
Fair enough. AR reconstruction.
Located the CTOS hub.
So have I. It's on the map. See, taking people out was a good idea. 50 bodies later.
Aha! The SIRS has deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system.
Okay.
Now, Scarpa, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag.
SIRS seems to be like an MI5 replacement. I heard there was money here. Ah, there is. You don't have to worry about security cameras, which is weird. There's so many of them. Ooh, a grand, not bad. There's one other person, but there's also text. I swear it was there, but it's not. Oh, there? Oh, it's inside there. I need a spider bot to root that one out. Up there? What's inside the building? The man. Yes. I'm off. Fuck off. Bye. Oh, we might have to go. Wait, was it in here? Oh, how do we get in there? Ah, it's a vent, the spider bot thing. Alright. That match had a very confusing day at work. I think we all did.
How are we supposed to get this AR stuff?
The program is hosted on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a new high-density location so I could recalibrate it to the DeadSet network and clone my own version.
Yeah, that's cool, but how am I supposed to get the server off the fucking roof?
We need to find someone with access to a cargo or construction.
Oh my god, it's the tutorial for hiring people!
Perfect opportunity to recruit a heavy lifter to the cause, I'd say.
So what exactly makes someone a heavy lifter?
Well, let's put our thinking caps on, shall we? Now, who in London would have access to a construction drone?
Sorry.
Could it be a construction worker?
Obviously, robot prick.
Oh, was it? There's an active construction yard nearby. I dare say you'll Sorry. Probably be able to find a construction worker to recruit there. Here's the coordinates.
Alright, we gotta go and recruit ourselves a construction worker. How far away we got? Ow. Not far at all. Lovely jubbly. There's a crane. Beep, beep, beep. Do you like my car, by the way? It's got no steering wheel. I'm driving it exclusively with my mobile telephone. Ooh, here we are. Okay, we need to hire a person to our team. This is the tutorial for this.
Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one.
Lorne McIntosh.
Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks sufficient too.
There we got, what's that? Gadis.
They look promising.
Jeremy Mellon. I don't like Jeremy Mellon. Leroy Smith. Leroy Jane! I will constantly shout Leroy Smith and run into things. I genuinely think that would be brilliant. I'm going to hire Leroy. All right. Let's talk to him. Hey. Could you stand? No, thank you. No, you. I want to... Leroy! No, I don't want to talk to you, you fucking... Who are you? Who even are you, huh?
Oh, what's your name?
Anne.
Friend.
I don't care about you, Anne.
The person looks sufficient too.
Let me talk to you. Anne, I swear to fucking God. Anne, move, right? You're too close to me. Thank you. Hey, or is it because I've actually hired you and I'm not supposed to have done that yet? One second, please. I think I fucked it. Bye. Oh, he hates me.
Occupation? Check.
He
Drone,
does.
Check. This could be the one.
They look promising.
Ah, he hates me. He doesn't like me. Sorry, Anne, I'm sorry. Anne! Hi, Anne.
You look like the sort who wants to make a difference.
I probably killed one of the other guy's relatives.
Are you dead sick? I could use your help.
Maybe, if we're not too busy. What's up?
Oh, shit. Well, I owed a lot of money and made the mistake of borrowing from Clan Kelly.
Oh, yeah, you fucked that.
I'm working for them until I pay it all back. But they keep adding to what I owe. Help me get back in the red, and I'll owe you.
Bye. I'll tell my
crew. But you had to get back in the black. I thought red was in a... Oh, she don't know shit all, does Anne? Anyway, Anne's on our take. We're going to recruit Anne.
Clan Kelly will bleed our new friend dry if we don't do something. This particular construction site is a money laundering front for a Kelly chapter out of Camden Market. Any record of the debt would be stored there.
Got it.
Let's go. Wrong way. Let's go. Sorry. Bye, Anne. That's Anne. My mate's Anne. RIP that guy. He didn't die. Oh, what driving? Oh, what the fuck is that? Fucking TARDIS shot past me. We got... Oh, we're in Camden again. Oh, we're back where the boxing league was. Ooh, this isn't the best area.
Don't have the right tool for the job? You can exchange your gadget for a different one that's better suited to the situation.
Oh my days, look at this fucking setup. When did the Kellys get their shit together?
You're looking for a terminal or some kind of device that Clan Kelly would have stored the debt records on.
Fair enough.
While the drones observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison, what's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead.
Fair enough. Let us... That's explosive. I don't really want to force people to fucking die. Ah, there we go. Okay. We've got a Clan Kelly member there that we marked. We've got, You dick, sitting next to... Whoops. What's that noise?
Drone, search. Not here.
Oh my god, I've just seen on the minimap how many fucking enemies there are here. Okie dokie. Hello. Yeah, that's a big horse. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Oh, they thought it was that guy! Yes, I'm going in! So I don't want to be here. Oh, God. Wait, maybe the difficulty didn't go down. All I did was log in and do the thing. Maybe it didn't save. There's a drone over there. That's not good. Fucking hell. Okay, that was a little bit scary. The guy with the defender. Oh, they're not fucking around. All right, neither am I then.
I'm taking fire.
You're not taking shit. Oh, here come the reinforcements. Oh, they're fucking heavily armed. Jesus. Nicely done, though. Alright, and then here. Things that aren't good. I'll take this for things that aren't good. Damn it, I went for the fucking takedown, didn't have it. Fucking no- Jesus, Enid, what do you know? So much for non-lethal. Oh yeah, non-lethal. When they call reinforcements, I'm going to- Oh wait, no, I should be doing it non-lethal for practice before it turns on permadeath.
Right, you're going to raise all record of their death, putting our new friend back into the black, whoa, and more importantly, out of Clan Kelly's reach.
Son of a bitch. Unbitch that son of a. Hey, I've just had a really clever idea. It survived the next few seconds. And then very quickly hijack that. Okay, go back. Okay, very quickly hijack that. And then, you, come with me. That's a big explosive. This guy's called it. Oh, shit. Go quicker. Jesus Christ, Jason Bourne.
I'm in real trouble here.
Where are you? Okay, you're over by the truck. Now I don't think I need that truck. Oh, no, they're shooting me. Quick, get to the truck. No, my plan. I hate that they're smart. I'm not smart enough to not pull down a fucking staircase. Fuck. And they're down. Whoop. Jason Airborne. Nice. Very nice. Well done. Oh, wait. Hang on. I was going up here to do this, wasn't I? Right next to this explosive, which bodes well. Right next to the explosive, which I could have just shot the fucking thing. Feel free to check it out. That guy is. Flying explosive over city seems like a good idea. It does, doesn't it? Shoot you up the arse, mate.
Let's see what we got.
Can't see what you got. Fucking invisible in it, mate. Okay, so they seem nice. Clan Kelly seem nice. Why is there only 1 foot sticking out of this? You know, I don't want to know. I've decided I don't want to know. I don't need to know.
Cannabis and fentanyl together at last through the miracle of genetics.
Shit. I've been going to the wrong parties.
Enid's just secretly badass. I don't think it's secret anymore. And we need at least, like, a lot of fan art by Enid. Let's be real right now.
Transfer complete.
One last person. Okay. 3, 2, 1. It didn't feel quick. That felt quick. Escape the area, can do. I don't even worry, man. Fucking full mate in it. So that went well because somebody stepped into this area at the wrong time. No, my car come forward! Not that far forward! Jesus Christ! You can have it. Yay! We got a new recruit.
We wiped your debt with the Kellys. They shouldn't be bothering you.
It's an auto-driving moped.
Oh, thank God. Do you know, I've heard people say nasty things about you, but it can't be right. You wouldn't have helped me out like this.
No, Jackie Tyler,
yeah,
I wouldn't.
Squad always needs new blood. You in?
Fuck yeah. Sign me up.
All right, we got to go meet and greet our new folk. We got to, oh shit, we got to go to it. This is the only one you have to do a thing for. Okay. Class station will be there. Westminster? I've not been to fucking Westminster Station yet. All right, we've got to fix that problem. Go to him back and go around the corner. Smart Sasha. We've already got a new Sasha in this game, innit? It's that lovely fast car. Hey, up. Sarah is the janitor. I feel like we need a janitor on our team. Someone who can hide. Someone who can listen to all my Kenny Omega jokes. That's really fucking beautiful, that fog. Right. You need to stop. What's happening here? Are you having a fight? I'm going to talk to these people.
Wicked! Get them sectioned.
Wow, alright, fair fucking enough. Jesus. Thanks. That, oh, it's auto driving as well. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh my god, this thing goes sideways. It's a bit wet here. You can really see the fucking ray tracing kicking off here, though. Sorry. It's very pretty. Yeah, that's the fucking station. Add it to my map, you dicks. T-bone me. Well, my fault. Is this Bond's Aston Martin? Probably. He's had every fucking car in the book, didn't he? He's a car slut. Car slut, that Bondy boy. Fucking. Our secret base is not secret based on the way that I turn up the things. Hey up, who are you? Unemployed. Kathy Phlegm? Don't want that. Deathwish may die permanently. That's a thing that's not going to matter.
The DedSec resurgence have prompted Parliament to approve the use of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
I'm a wanker. A big smelly wanker.
Find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field. The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but necessary
measure. All right. Glad you made it. Hey, here's your new gear.
This ain't just a one-night stand, yeah? Got be in it for real.
Yeah, you're in it.
Can't have a normal life once I'm in.
Normal, fam. Feds have just said they can shoot us in the fucking streets.
I know London's fucked, and someone has to unfuck it. But I've got people I care about, yeah?
I'll check your profile,
flip
you don't.
Flip script, cuz. You ain't walking away. You're fighting to protect what you care about.
So British, standing at the pub, you labouring kit, not batting an eyelid.
Yeah.
Go on, stick up your ass. It's a spot story. We all know this.
All right. I'm ready.
Welcome to the resistance.
I'll never get over how gorgeous this game is. It's a very pretty game. Welcome to the resistance. She looks not thrilled to be in the resistance. Sorry, Anne. She had it in her ear, she had it in her hand. I think they replace it.
Welcome aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later.
Enid.
Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
I'm going.
No, I don't think I can handle that at all, to be perfectly honest. I'm going to see what you look like without the uniform on, though. Oh, very dressed up for the winters. Lovely jubbly. You'll do well here. So, we need to go over there. We'll set a blip. God. Who left that
do
there?
You think you have what it takes?
Do I think I have what it takes? No, not really. Anyway, we're going this way, and then... fuck it.
Auto drive now enabled.
Nice! We just auto drive there. The cast list of this game must be so long. It's their AI-generated voices, as far as I can tell. I think they record people with accents and ages and stuff, and they kind of mush it all together with magic. I'm not entirely sure how they do it. But God, this auto drive is just leaping fucking lanes. Look at that! You get shot for that. So permadeath is on now. No, the mission reporting for duty has to finish. So we need to finish this mission. then permadeath on, because otherwise you might just have one person and you die in it. Was that genuinely Jesus Christ we just went past? No, Jesus, I love you, come back! Kyle McCaffrey, he's an office manager, that was Jesus. Was Jesus? They really need to make a behind the scenes. They do, the book's really good because it's in front of the scenes. Did the audio just do red lights here? Sorry, I'm not fucking sponsored by this. I'm like, the book's really cool! Do you know what the VIP status means for the premium thing? I think it means I get like an extra 25% of in-game money when I earn it, which seems a bit silly and like the game gets unbalanced, but it only lasts for a short time, and I don't fucking know, really. I don't fucking know. Ooh, there's a... I just... No, it's been victimized. I tried to save you, sorry. What's the point of driving cars when no one is in them? They're going places. They're picking people up, dropping people off. They're going back to the garage. You know, what cars are supposed to be like. Opera singer with a fancy car. Oh, we're here.
Auto drive now disabled.
Thank you. You can park in the plane. Oh, that's okay. Hang on, let me park it. Come on, I need you to park out. Wait for it. It's Sasha! Sasha's found us again. Hey, Sasha. New Sasha. Remember new Sasha? New Sasha. Let me stroke your bonnet. That was a very sexual sound with a handmade shower. Oh! That's a fucking stained glass window and off, isn't it? Okay, we've got to restart. Reach the heist location. You proud, Sasha? No. Dan is driving very reserved. There's a reason for that. If you plow through people, they won't like you. What if you want to hire them or someone they like? Groundskeeper being victimized? By who? And now be an employee. Amazing. Well done. See you later. Ah, one for the road. Oh, got a wrench. That's nice. And a nail gun. Ow. And a helmet.
That's enough.
Oh, Anne's going in for the fucking kill with that. Good night. Wait, what's your name? It doesn't matter what your name is.
I'm here.
Oh my god. Frail. Oh my god, he's super brutal, but he's frail.
So you'll need to use a heavy cargo drone to steal it.
Train for world champion MMA fighters. Oh, we need to summon a cargo drone. Hello. You my cargo drone? Yeah, I just know I'm gonna hack you anyway. Do 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 do. Sorry, let's get the shit out of her. Oh, it's Pam, it's a receptionist. Your name wasn't Pam, I didn't see what your name was. Dino, no, that's not gonna catch on. Pam was a better name. Do the controls feel any different person to person? No, but like when you walk or aim your gun, there are like animation differences to make you feel. You know, the characters are a little bit different. Which I'm quite fond of. Holy shit, this picture. This is a construction drone. If you didn't know, you can ride on these. This is the cargo drone of a special name. This is Basil. Rebecca La. Huh. What's stupid about the name Basil? Okay, now I need to pick this up without exploding, so this is going to have to be very careful. Also, there's a guard there. Metal Gear! Metal Gear. Oh, they're targeting me. They're trying to shut me down. Looks like a TARDIS, doesn't it? I shouldn't have been that much of a dick, but it was. Except for Basil. Is this regular Xbox One? No, this is PC. I like to use a controller because they're better than keyboard and mouse. It's just behind the scenes, telephone Doctor Who. Oh, I shot right past it. I was reading chat. What is this bridge? How high can you go? A little higher, not a huge amount higher. Oh, wait, no. This higher. This is as high as you can go with the drone. But you can get up higher with other means and stuff. Like you can get up top of tower bridge and stuff. Which I was going to look for there, but it's not around the back, anyway. So we need to drop this off here. And then, I can't remember where I'm next. Well, the realism with the colour of the water. What, brown?
One server, freshly delivered. You're all set. Good luck. And don't you die on me now.
And to think, all of this law-breaking in the name of a good cause.
Yes. Yes. bottom shirt. What's that voice? I don't know. Sound like a, sound like old lady. Oh wait, I thought I'd just drive away with that. It was so bright and obvious and things. Hello. AR reconstruction.
CTOSAR. Data reconstruction in progress.
This will do. Remain in the area until I've downloaded enough data to the server.
I don't wanna. I'll just keep doing this then. Oh, I've turned into my hacker specialist. Right.
Well done. Download complete. I need a wider sample of data, so I'm pushing you the coordinates to a new location.
This is our specialist hacker person we got. Get the fuck
look at this.
Out of the way.
The surveillance infrastructure. Nearby CTOS drones, civilian optics, CCTV, and then it assembles those scraps into what happened in this location 24 hours ago.
Crazy.
Fantastic.
That's really creepy, scraping all that data. That's creepy. That's a beautiful horn, isn't it? What chord is that? All of them. It is, isn't it? Whoa! Ross is having a fight with someone. Sounds like a night dance number. Everybody dance now. Sorry. How far into the game is this? We are currently what, 3 hours into the game? This is the second mission or third mission, like we're right at the start. And now we're gonna do some AR reconstruction outside of Buckingham Palace. Seems like a great fucking idea. Get out of the vehicle. That works so well. Could I get DCMA for that? AR reconstruction.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
All right. Scraping
there's
data
a mine here. I wonder if
CTOS
we can play
cameras,
as a mine.
Laptops.
If we get here at a certain time.
Do you reckon SRS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell. Do they use it for anything but watching people shag?
Badly, we've got company.
Well, shit.
Why have I got such an old lady voice?
Friends? Maybe invite them to a pottery night or overshare something
Hello.
Personal. Whatever you do, just get to the last location in one piece.
Can do.
Bloody hell. All right.
Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now.
Dan, how are you celebrating Halloween? Well, I'm from England, so we're not going to. We don't. I don't bother with it. A woman's voice. Yeah, I don't know why. Sounds like my grandma. She did one punch a drone, though, so yeah. One punch. Actually, wait. People are asking how old she is. We can actually check, can't we? It'll be on the thing. She's 60 years old. Fuck, she's looked fabulous for that. Gordon Bennett. Remember the Conservative Party? Well, I know I'm setting on the deadly, deadly, deadly missions. Oh, I think I scraped that bike. I didn't take the guy off. Nicely done. Got a nice old lady hacker. She sells drugs, Joker. Of course, she's the Tories in the voice. Yeah. Hey, it's Green Park. So behind us would be like the Hyde Park, but it's not in the game. It's just a big park, isn't it? No fun in there. Can't crash into shit. Keep driving on the wrong side of the road. I'm definitely getting a bit more nippy with my driving. Let's pop down here. This seems safe. So all these hand symbols that people are currently doing, they mean you're a friend of mine. Well done. So this is Oxford Street. Well, the little curvy bit leads into thingy, but it's weird. Actually, I'm just going to pop up ahead a little bit. You know the big crossing at Oxford Street? Like this big crossing here. You know, and then it leads down to all the stuff. Where's the street gone? It just stops. Anyway. Very weird. Sorry. My bad. We're all fine. This period of the game, Lamo. Lamo, my friend. Lamo. Yeah, it's a fucking good game. I mean, with Cyberpunk not coming out ever, you've got a really decent fucking Cyberpunky game here. Lower that. Get in the place. Get out of the vehicle. Ooh, hello. So what happened fucking here then?
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
It's not that, no, I've been given early access because I'm a hot piece of ass. Oh, fuck. Hello.
Andy, they're relentless.
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get Can out do. Of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot
what drone?
Them.
That drone?
Talk to them. Destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete.
I got to destroy them psychologically with the thingy. Good. Okay. Shit. Nicely done. Oh god. They better not fucking flank me, because I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, that's just the BBC. Fuck off the BBC! Headshots killing people is so much better, isn't it? How's that view? No, we're only halfway through. This isn't gonna go well. Oh fuck. Real weapons, real weapons. Steady on! Why would you create eyes to make sarcastic jokes at us? Why would you not? Fuck you, BBC. It's for cancelling Doctor Who. In this future. Probably. Why am I getting shot at? I'm the one doing the fucking shooting. Why are you telling me for? I accidentally sent myself invisible. That's fine.
Alright, I've got it. Now, we can't lug around this server forever. We should probably wipe our prints off it anyway.
Do go on.
I'll overload the CPUs to cause a power spike and destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drones. So, you know, run!
Oh shit, run! EMP blast! Wobble dibble drop dab!
Fun, wasn't it?
It was.
We pulled off a heist, made life a bit harder for the tyrants of the world, and most importantly, I got a new toy to play with. Now, run along back to the safe house. Sabine wants you and your new teammates for a briefing.
All right. It's the end of that mission. So now, our lovely team is going to head back here, and we are going to start the game proper. Westminster, fucking finally. Is Bagsy sentient? Who the fuck knows? Who the fuck knows? Mr. Foster, she's only fucking 60. Louise Watson. Thingy. Names. All the names, all the people. He's a broker. Digital privacy advocate. Now being recruiter. Yeah, so you want to fuck with the old lady again? I don't think so. Fuck you. Is YouTube under Nicky's trust? I haven't checked. I haven't needed anywhere to go to a massive shit then. That seemed pretty lethal. Ah, that did seem pretty lethal, I must admit, yeah. Mathematician, gambling addict? Well, that's the point of being a mathematician, isn't it? Quick analysis, computer repair. Courier. A few of those. Albion dudes. Somebody say, what the fuck is this? Is this a safe place to have a fucking thing right in the middle of the town? Zachary, what's that coin? Hey up. Oh, darts. Sorry, I was like, yay, darts. What would your perks be if you're in the game? Oh, just fucking shit. Low mobility. Oops, do the thing. Does somebody come over here so I can play fucking darts with you? Did you walk away from me because I'm that good at fucking darts? Piece of shit. Practice to improve your throw. I don't want to practice to improve my throw. Where's the... She walked off. I need somebody to play against. Oh, fine. I'm going to do it myself. I'll play solo darts. I don't give a shit. Drunk bonus. Holy fuck. Yeah, you get a thing. Okay. Hit triple 20. Can do. Yep. Oh, well, fuck this. Fuck that, Aurora. I don't fucking ever play that again. It was a fucking hit, and you fucking know it, motherfucker. I'll fuck you up and fucking destroy you, son of a... I have no idea what darts plays. Especially that, but you can fall asleep at any time. I mean, yeah, probably. Sounds like... Oh, shit, I can get absolutely plastered in my own base now. Look, it's all of my characters. This is the weirdest fucking tube. This is a weird tube chain to be on, isn't it? Damn, would you recommend college? Well, I didn't go, and I'm now doing this. This game any good? Should keep watching. Now, trucked on his B minor triad in the third octave. All right, steady on, Psycho and Clady.
Well done, team. It's good to see the safe house filling up again. The only way we're going to keep London from falling into total oppression is by rebuilding the resistance. We need to recruit, train, build back our arsenal. The people are itching to rise up and take their city back. We just need to show them that DedSec are fighting along with them.
That's understandable, but I don't ever want to lose sight of why I joined.
Albion's got to say you can't question them or speak out against them, fascist pricks.
And meanwhile, the Clan Kelly criminals hide in the shadows, and Albion does nothing about it.
Fair, but remember that this zero-day hacker group is still out there. They took out DedSec once, and it's a good bet they'll try again. I believe they were responsible for the bombings and framed DedSec. With your help, I plan to get to the bottom of this mystery.
I'd say that's a full docket. Enough talk. Let's unfuck London.
Let's unfuck London! Hey! Oh no. Oh no. Oh dear. Hey Nid. How you doing? You alright? Cool. Cool. Anyway.
I found a lead that may help us unravel more about Zero Day and the bombings we ate shit for.
Yeah.
I picked up an encrypted signal from the Tone conference site that's been broadcasting on a loop since the night of the bombing. Go investigate. You might even get to try out that fancy new AR tech we stole. I mean, creatively shared.
Sounds good to me. See those later. Now somebody's got a pair of the headphones on. By somebody, I mean this statue. It's not a real person. I'm aware of that. Okay, what funky angle do you want me to be at so I can pick this fucking thing up? There it is.
Coming up.
Nope, who cares? Those mannequins are definitely killing us. I think so too, yeah. Okay, it's time to unlock the beekeeper. No, what it's time to do now is it is time to switch out to one of the DLC characters what we've got. Alright. Oh, well, there's... Yeah, well, fuck it. Everyone play Dark? Nah, fuck it, I don't care anymore. If somebody does, but I'm not there for that anymore. So, we're going to the team. We're going to play Harriet Park. Oh, she's so nice. Oh, she's so nice. And people want me to fight for bees. Oh, God. I'm going to fucking...
We've been in need of more good people. It takes a brass pair to stand up for what's right.
Yes, I'm so ready to help out the cause.
Perfect.
All right, then. You're just stupid. It's made my childhood. They made my middle age. Now I feel old. See, he's always around here, so that you'll see the same people in the same places. Glad they made your childhood. Right, everybody wants bees, right? So to get the bees, which is you, we need to sabotage something over there, take a photo of something over there, and a hacker CTOS hub in, what's that? The Robertson Scott Hole. Hole. Well, we'll go there, we'll fast travel there, and we'll see if we can actually do this without fucking dying. Rebecca with a louder voice. Now it looks like Amy in my book. Hey! Oh god, she's not as strong as I thought she'd be. That's not the strength of takedowns that I wanted. I can't like the kick though. Ow. That was mean. Okay, that was very mean. Yeah, she's not as good at fighting. There's a right drone there, isn't it? Oh, that doesn't start shooting me. Oh, fuck. Her life means nothing to me. Everybody run. I like the mask, though. I mean, you get the mask and the outfit, so that's the only important thing. Dead immediately. Not dead immediately. I mean, nearly dead immediately. Sure. Fuck, maybe dead immediately. They're shooting! Oh, I got my gun out. Fucking idiot. Assuming the target. Over. Oh, hang on, wait. I'm going the wrong way. Turn the missions off. Gotta go this way. Okay. Fuck. Ow. When he goes grey, that's when you gotta worry, but it's not going grey, is it? Oh, fuck. Can't even see who's shooting me. Let's see, got plenty of things. Plenty of running away. I've just realized something. Because she is special DLC, whatever, has homing drones. How do they work?
Get to cover.
Now let's fucking find out.
There's nowhere to run.
Yeet. Quite good, weren't they? Oh! Took a zonk in the face.
Control, we're pursuing the suspect.
Is she the bees? She's not the bee. She's the bee's knees. Oh, fuck. I'll go that way. I'll go this way. Reflections.
Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area.
Beautifully done. Classic video game landing. Just hit as much shit on the way down as you possibly can. You'll be fine. That did look fucking suspicious as shit. Oh, we're going to probably have to fight him at some point.
It's a pursuit intervention technique.
Whoops. I didn't actually drive. I didn't drive that. I will point out. Big shots. He stands dead in the open. I can do whatever I want. Her life is meaningless to me. I don't see how much damage she can take. Hey. Woohoo! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. There we go. There's the fucking fire. There's the fire we want to see. So we need to go
immobilizing the suspect.
Here? Yes! Hi, everyone. I need to do something in there. Probably shouldn't have brought the entire
process
in here.
Eyes on the suspect,
just go
over.
Through and hide. Take a little dip. Oh. Is there no way of turning the DLC stuff off? Oh, there is. There absolutely is. You can get her kill. Damn it, I thought I'd take him out with the takedown. She's not fucking good. Whoop! That's alright there.
Disengage. Over and out.
We really need not like that. There he goes. The bullets don't kill her, that has to do what I will. This seems alright, there doesn't seem to be any things in it. Key card is over there. Up there? How the fuck do we get up there? How the fuck do we get up there? Do we start climbing on tents? That could get intense. I'm not even fucking sorry. Steady. We have to use a drone or some shit. That one'll do. Boop, 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 boop. That's a solid shit curtain. Oh my god, this way. Abolish the police state. Alright. I'm trying. Very nice. They're just a little overpowered as well. And is there a mask? Yes, but it's under there, so we'll need to get a skittery boy to do something with this, because I can't pick stuff up with these drones. Yeah, I think I have a crush on this DLC character's XP cookie. Oh no, that's a shame, because she's about to get her fucking cock blown off, isn't she? Open the door! Do you like this DLC character? Yeah, good, she's about to die. Pretty much, that's what I think as well, yeah. Boop, 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 boop. Don't know what I'm doing here.
Look at that. A safe house. A bit like ours, too.
What if it's someone from the original DevSec that evaded the Albion raid in here?
Doubtful. They would have attempted contact by now. This is someone else. Of interest to Albion, apparently. You better search the place.
Are these? None of these seem to be real people. I need a password.
Locked. Whatever this console is hiding, it'll stay hidden until you find the password.
Think
get
I
me
got
some low-level package data from those nearby computers, and I can piece it together. That's a start, but I'll need more. Search the other computers.
Oh, okay. Oh, this isn't fun. This is some horrible nightmare realm. But I don't want to be in anymore. I'd like to leave now.
That's almost done it. Just a little bit more now. Keep looking.
What if I don't want to ever look at any of this ever again? Anything down there? No. Is this the future the liberals want? Is that what I found? I think this is what. Yeah. Oh, there it is. You.
Got the password. Now get back to the console and let's see what it's hiding.
Can do. But there's a mask there.
I've watched the data and shored up their security to keep whoever's hiding out here safe from Albion. Least we can do for touching all their stuff.
Find anything interesting, Bagley?
Albion surveillance records stolen, I assume. For a number of popular online influencers, all staunchly anti-Albion.
That's not good.
They're all set to be rehabilitated, which definitely means they're about to have jumper cables strapped to their perinea. Best get moving.
Ow. Okay. Well, we should leave. That was a physical place. That was a physical place somewhere. Is it on the ground? On the ground, I can't see it. Somewhere around here that place actually exists. You take the ears off, yeah? Not if I do the mask. Oh god, the mask blinks along with the ears. I must admit, the idiot. Do her ears glow in the dark? Well, yeah, they're light. They light up, don't they? I think her spikes and her ears and the back bit does. And she's pretty cute. I'm not gonna lie, right? But you know, fine. I guess I won't kill her off. Yeah. But she can stay. What else are we doing in this area? All right, well, you know what? We've got three things. Let's try out all of our DLC people. Now we've got Gabrielle. He's a deadly vigilante known as the Viper, who smelt his own pits the moment I spent any time. Interesting. All prestige must die.
You'll fit right in. The more people willing to fight the system, the better.
Bang in. Hype to expose the bastards in charge, yeah?
Brilliant.
Yeah. Hyped. He's just headed to us. We like him. He's got a gun. Another gun, so he's got to put it away. Put it away. Nah, I can't do that. What, normally I see a takedown. Can I take it down? No. You live for now. What if I'm invisible? You live for now. Okay, so the so I'm just pushing the game. The next thing we need to do is photograph some evidence. Oh, look, a free car. I mean, that car. No, fucking A. Stream is almost over. No! We've got half an hour left. Because I, yeah, about half an hour left, I'd say. Because I didn't start to
fight. Fucking hell! Combat drone is on me!
There's a combat drone on me already. Well, that's good. Oh, that's just that. That's that posh place we did last time, innit? Don't kill the black guy first. It might happen! You never know! Oh, shit. Where are we? Hey ho, Albion has got to go. Come on, something better. So where are we? Is it on us? Under there? We need to... Ooh. Thanks for the money. We need to... I can't take a photo of that. That's just showing me where it is. appear to be a way into this fucking room. Oh, we're at the cheese grater. Okay. Warning, heavy drones. I don't know how to get down there. Dan, Master Chef. Yeah, we're going to do that. Oh, yeah, it's not on a fucking timer, is it? We can do it whenever we want. That's interesting. How the fuck am I supposed to get under there, then? There. This door's not going to open, is it? Clonk. No. I was about to say, what's that door? Where's it gone? Oh, it's just a reflection. If I like Watch Dogs 1 too, I like this one. Yes, very much. Okay, we need to... Oh, was that a door there? No. Maybe. There's a door there. How do I take a photo? Okay, there's no photo taking button, is there? See if we can see any slots of things. I'm scared about this upcoming presidential election. You should be scared about all of them. That's the point of presidential elections. You know the best way to not be scared is vote. Makes you feel all better. Okay, so I'm here now. That's where we've been. Is there a way underneath if we go... What the fuck? Oh, that's like what the building's going to look like when it's done. That's pretty fun. The tutorial says a news drone is required. Yeah, but I can't find the fucking hole for a news drone to fly down. Unless I'm missing something particularly obvious. There doesn't seem to be a way sort of in here. Unless we could go up and over somewhere. A bit of a railing there. Because news drones and you can take photos. Okay, let's have a look around with the news drone. Whoops, let's not break the fucking thing. These guys implies a higher place. No, it's doing that weird interior thing that I love that it does. Although it does mean that the interiors seem to go on infinitely in the dark. How high can we go? Not that high. Well, maybe this high. The trunk up there, but how's that going to help us if we need to get... I wonder if I've got to wait for a certain time or wait for a door to open or something. Let's set the pipes. The pipes. These pipes. Sealed. Sealed. Can I hack them though? This guy over here. With this big three on his back. If there's an underground parking garage. Yeah, I think I need to explore somewhere else to get there. Right, through the pipes. I see two Xbox. Yeah, it's nothing to do there yet. Oops. Maybe I have to go do something else, but I can't quite work it out yet. That's all that's there is that one security camera, so if it's anything, we'll get over here. You've got a staircase going down anywhere. Who's that? The drone makes a shot. Hello? What have we got here? This drone's not going to fit down there, but that seems to be going lower, doesn't it? No, I think that's actually a reflection of outside. Oh, no. Yeah, no, it is. It's reflective outside. Oh, shit. They're trying to disrupt me. Break that line of sight. Use a spider drone. I don't have a spider drone. I'll come back when I got a spider drone. Checkpoint. That's all locked up as well. How bizarre. I cannot work out how to do that unless you've just got to use the camera, but that seems like a little... There's a hole in the ceiling up here somewhere that we can go up and down. That's sealed up. I have to abandon this one. See, this guy's shit. That's what I'm learning from now. Gabriel is awful. He's done nothing for us. Hold on, he said. What if I do? That looks like an elevator, doesn't it? Alright, let's have a fucking play with a spider bot then. Whoops. Must have got the tech points by now. Yes, tech points, spider bot. Yep. Okay, friend. Are we here next to this drone? Go play. Dan, your perception is good as John's. You can find a way in, using the CCTV camera here. Unless there's a special button for connecting that, but there doesn't appear to be. The usual buttons aren't working. I'll have to zoom right in on the fucking thing. No, there doesn't seem to be a... I should just be able to take a photo for that, shouldn't I? Is there a button they're not telling me? That's the attract button. There seems to be a button that does it. Oh, shit. I've got no idea! The room's hard to check around. There's a door there. Some sort of... See, that looks a bit like a venti system, doesn't it? I think we can come up through there. And around there. So there's definitely... It definitely looks like we get in there via, like, the underground. Of some sort. But where it comes in... It seems like it's coming from this way. Hang about. Whoop. Construction site. Construction site. That's what we need to be. Bum bum. Oh, it's the construction drone. Could ride a drone up, but I don't think that's going to give me any help. I think. He was looking at. This is a dodgy. So this must be the area you're going, because this area is marked as baddies on the map. Where well, there's baddies, there's interesting shit. That's the rule. There's a staircase here. Blocked off from going any further down. You can also, just a thing that's reminded me, you can actually upgrade your guns and stuff and paint them and all that shit from the last game. Whoops, that trap got armed. You see nothing. I said you see nothing! Uh-oh. Fuck! Well, I give up. I'm gonna go do some sabotage. Fuck it. See, Gabriel, he's failed his first test. Will he fail the second one? Oh, so people haven't seen the animation of the spider eating people yet. That's something I just learned. Oh, look, free Sasha. Wait, hang on. Not a free Sasha. That's my Sasha. Good. Oh, there's a diamond on the map again. What's the fucking diamond? Well, it's not just calling a cargo drone, is it? No, there's something on the... That's wicked. Wait a fucking minute. No, because it's not cool that... Maybe you need to do it. I don't know. Maybe the diamond's like, do this thing. No, because it was driving around before. No. Abandon learning. Ow. I don't want to learn anymore. I don't want to think about it. I'll work it out. Oh, shit. Wait, what's that? Sorry. I'll just drive this in here briefly. Okay. Going down. Let's go. Fuck off. Permadeath! Is this a bad area? Oh, fuck, yes, it is.
Give it up.
Oh, you as well? Sorry, I thought it was being kind. Where is this? Thank Eleni. Alright, thank Eleni. Oh, fuck you. Green diamond. Oh, not the green diamond, but it was an actual diamond looking diamond. He can hold himself in a fight. Shit! I tried to say they got my crits back, didn't they? Ow! Oh shit, I've tried to go invisible. I haven't gone invisible anymore because I've got that fucking spider drone. That's not going to be good for later on, is it? New plan. Oh, fuck. Ah! Yes, I am. Well done. So are you. Okay, gun away. Let's stop being a dickhead. Wait, hang on. No, this isn't going to lead me anywhere, is it? This is just... This stays on this side. Oh, fuck me! Wait, is there not... There's got to be a spider. A place for a spider or some shit.
Search the premises. We may have an intruder.
I didn't just fucking kill innocent... Well, gang members. Let's go further in. I was just that bit that's held by them. And that in there. Under and over there, maybe? Permadeath in a Watch Dogs game. What is this? It's how you play Watch Dogs Legion. I recommend playing it Permadeath on. That's that shit. Ah, the pipe's not open.
No control.
Oh. Oh, it's a fancy shop. Glad that's marked on the thing now. That was a fucking blipping off then. What was that about? Oh, these two guys don't like me.
Get moving. You jump. I'm warning you.
I'm not trying to be here. I'm trying to remember where the fuck I'm supposed to be. It's like a... Yeah, you can totally do a Nuzlocke challenge. That is legitimately a thing you can do. You missed the bench. Oh, you're mourning at the spine. Okay. Ow! What the fuck was that? Alright, he's got a baton. Fair enough. Oh, wow. He pushed away my guard break. That's annoying.
Leave me alone!
Nope.
Back up.
Fuck's sake. He snuck attacked me. What a dickhead.
Fine. Come on, then.
Coming. Oh, you want to mess... Well, sorry, was that... You wanted to mess with DedSec? You wanted to mess with DedSec? Sorry, I didn't mean to crush you. Where is he? Come the fuck back here. Oh, shit. There's someone there that we're supposed to be trying to recruit. Or somebody who's related to somebody we're trying to recruit. Who are you? You're the brother of Kathy? Oh, fuck. Shot fired. Okay. Okay. One more day until this drops. Oh, yeah. One more day. Oh, I've got a visual. I've got a very nice visual. I'm enjoying my visual. That's bad. Rubber bullet, still non-lethal. Ooh, car was a bit more lethal, wasn't it, though? That's got some fucking speed to it. I'm backwards now. They've lost me. Keep going. Ah, son of a bitch. I didn't want to run people over. Ow. Oh, whoa. Okay, so yeah, they remember that I shot people. That's good to know. Go forwards. Thank you. Wait, it's not underneath the shooting. He's shooting sleepy things. I don't think he's shooting sleepy things at all. He's definitely making people go to sleepy, though. Yeah, probably couldn't walk through that. So we got to our next bit that we need to do. Oh, we can't go through this way, can we? Oh, fucking hell. That's not good.
What's taking them so bloody long?
Nothing.
Control,
I've not got a fucking...
We have a visual on the suspect.
Put you down. Lovely.
Shit.
Beautifully done. Wait, did you fucking survive? Lovely jubbly. I'm glad they're not bringing any fucking right jumps to me here. I've thrown a spider. I try to go invisible. I don't have invisibility! I literally don't know how to get out of these fucking situations if I can't go invisible. I'm going to steal one of their cars, though. Oh my god, his car's upside down. Oh my god, my car's upside down. I can't get out. I can't flip it. They've actually trapped me, and I can't get out. Help. 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 Oh, that's all I needed. Thank you. Whoop. All right, out there like fucking Jesus. That's bad. Dodge, dodge, dodge. I need the shield back, the fucking invisibility back. Okay, we're here. Oh, I need to open it by using that. All right, fuck it. 2 an NPC in a hard place. Hi, you can't kill me. I'm DLC. It's 4 bullets. 5, 6, 7, 8, and he's dead. Swap operative. Yay, dead. Uh-oh. This'll be fine. This'll be fine. She's doing it in slow motion because I did it so quickly that that guy's still animating in slow motion. Worst operative. The black guy didn't go first because none of you remember fucking Dalton from the start. Remember Dalton? Does anybody fucking remember Dalton? No, none of you fucking remember Dalton.
Unfortunately, that piece of your heart isn't the only thing that died. Anyway, you're up.
Fucking hell. That's a bit cruel. Oh, wow. That's a hell of a wreck. What if I boost you now? Turn. Yeah, that's kind of what I expected would happen. Anyway. Exactly what the shit. Whoa-wee. Oh. It's hard to get run over. Oh, unless I make it happen. Ow. Can I get killed by getting run over, or will it just take me to sleepy time place? Hospital. That's what I meant to say. Hospital. I don't think I can actually get killed by this. Willing to be wrong! Oh! Yes, you won't get killed. If you get run over, you're not going to get killed. So I'm guessing that means also if you fall off stuff, you actually literally have to die. So she's going to be injured for a while. This guy? He's not. Damn, why? Oh, I'm killing off all the characters that came with the thing. You're right. We need to get rid of them. She's injured. She survived. She might survive. We might keep her to the next one.
I'm ready to go when you are.
Right.
Who's this fucker? What have you got on you? Uh-huh. Well, that's going to fucking do, isn't it? Right, let's find somebody in Albion to fucking
seems
have a barney
quite
with.
Quite a bashing and has wound up in hospital. They won't be available for some time. If you're feeling
fair
jammed,
enough,
you might consider recruiting a paramedic to the team. It's a brilliant way to shorten that hospital stay and get your...
And it's found one on the map for us. That's nice. However, I don't want that. Let's go to somewhere with a bit of heavy traffic. Embankment's a good one. Nice and open at the front. So this episode's ending with the red wedding of... he's got bits above his head. He does on his mask, yeah. There you go. His mask has a floaty bit for some reason. I don't know why it's floating behind him, but it's there. Alright. Normally there's Albion people outside. Has everybody no Albion fucking people this time? Oh, there's one! Oh, for fuck's sake! Whoa, whoa, what are you angry for? Oh, because I'm holding a gun. That makes sense. Yippee-ki-yay! I really hope I didn't just kill the friend of Kathy. Kathy is not going to like us by the end of this. Oh, he died. And she's out for an hour. Oh, but anyway, we've cleaned up shitty DedSec. Now time to get back to real, legitimate DedSec. I love the extra slow motion that I keep doing. Oh, she's going to fucking kill people. Mr. Tezrosa says it perfectly. Oh, no! Anyway. I'm not killing Enid. I'm not killing Enid. Those were those were giveaways. I'll tell you what. On our team, made up of Enid, Harriet is going to stay. Chat seemed to like Harriet. Harriet's going to stay. She's not got that sort of useful as tears and stuff. She's going to stick around. We injured her, but you know, we learnt a thing. Yanis is definitely going to stick around because he's fucking badass. Punya we unlocked as we played, so fucking staying. And Anne, I mean, we all fucking love Anne. Who doesn't love Anne?
Died. Anyway, you're up.
Yeah, anyway. Was that the same bit of dialogue? Hi, who are you? You any good? Immigration case handler. Probably not good. I love ray tracing. It's so pretty. Oh my god. Look at that drone. Look at the lighting. Let's see inside the drone. Ooh. Wait a minute. It's hollow. Okay. That's just a dead guy there. Whoops. So we've got lots of things that we can do. Oh yeah, shit. And in our team. Oh, we got the bare knuckle fighter. Well, I want to actually employ Michael Crawford. Oh, hang on. On the team, there's a button for it. View mission. There he is. Okay, so our next mission. About 5 minutes left. We'll just chat to him and see what he wants. If we get there, he might not be there anymore. Anyway. Wait, am we supposed to do a master stream? Yes, in 5 minutes. I started a little late on the other one, so we will get there. Oh, and he's... Hey, he is here. Hey. Hello. Like CM Punk from here. It's fucking hell.
Your hench, mate. I think you got what it takes to save London.
Yeah, we need to give him a new costume.
You're dead sec. I have some useful information for you.
Keep talking.
A few weeks back, my entire team got laid off.
What,
that's
boxes?
300 people.
That's a lot of boxes.
Apparently, we'd all been replaced.
God, that's fucking awful. I'm sorry, man.
I mean, I'm getting by. But something about this whole situation just doesn't sit right
with me. I thought his tattoo said wank.
All of us were experienced tech workers. There's no way they could have replaced us all that fast. There's definitely something shady going on.
So you want their tech to find a replacement, that it?
Affirmative. Help me out and I won't forget it. One good turn deserves another.
Hench laughs in bigger smurfs.
A tech corporation acting unethically?
No.
Sounds out of character, but let's investigate anyway.
We right. Shall investigate. Investigate the replacement. How close is it? We should investigate tomorrow. Also, that mission there is the one I did in the video. That's as far as we got in the video. So, but we want to go... Oh, shit, we can do two. We can kill two birds with one stone. And by kill two birds, what I mean is not kill anyone. The closest station we got is Kennington, which we will go to. But we are going to wrap up Watch Dogs for today. That's the end of the